As for Mom having a beard, well, there's nothing wrong with that when you're a schnauzer. The miniature schnauzer is a terrier recognized for his signature beard. They were first bred in Germany in the 1800s as ratters and were prized for being relentless in the chase. True to form, these spunky terriers still enjoy a good chase today. But with proper training, they make excellent pets. Which is good news for a certain other pet. This is Farrah, a ferret who simply can't sit still. She's got lots of toys to keep her busy. But toys are only so much fun to play with by yourself. So Farrah is wondering if these new residents might make good playmates. Right now, they don't seem to get around very much. In fact, they don't seem to get around at all. But there is someone here who's ready to play. This spunky pup is Otto. Though he can't hear or see yet, all 12 ounces of him are ready to go. Right past the rest of his siblings. Little does he know that he's got a very spunky housemate waiting to meet him. Of course, it may be a while before he can keep up with her. Through the woods and beyond a lake lives another.